Yo, what up? Let's try to make this an efficient video. It might not be bar heavy. This is Eminem. She loves me. It might not be bar heavy, but it might. So let's see where we go from here. But this is your boy, 6'3" black male. Subscribe. Hit that button. Hit that button. Turn that red guy gray. Hit the bell. Ding, ding. Hit all so you get all the notifications because I drop a lot of content. Let's go.
She loves me. She loves my not. Not for who I am.
Okay, she loves me. She loves my not. Not she loves me not. She loves my not, my money. Not for who I am. I'm pretty sure the next line is going to have to do with his money. Because think about what goes. Well, this is Eminem though. She loves me, she loves me, not for who I am, but what I got is where I would go here. But this is Eminem. He could go anywhere. Let's go.
She loves me, she loves my not for who I am, but what I got.
Boom!
Yeah, and I don't want to blow up a spot, but lady, I've been watching you from the back every time that you walk past. Hate to put you on blast, but you got a bomb ass.
Okay, wordplay. Blast bomb. Boom. Let's go.
Lady, I've been watching you from the back every time that you walk past. Hate to put you on blast, but you got a bomb ass. Been checking you out ever since the second you stepped in through Nani's dressing room. Girl, you're stunning. I bet that you'd tag me if I was next to you. Sparks will fly. I expect them to. I'd be shocked if they didn't. Cause you're Carmen Electrocute, beauty.
Nice wordplay. Carmen Electrocute. Electrocuted. And you heard that Carmen Electra, who's hella cute. She looks a little strange now, but she was always cute. Let's go.
And you stepping through Nani's dressing room, girl, you're stunning. I bet that you'd tag me if I was next to you. Sparks will fly, I expect them to. I'd be shocked if they didn't, cause you're Carmen Electra, cute beauty. And those ain't just sound effects. I knew something was special soon as we swapped info. I knew that she loves me.
She loves me not for who I am, but what I got. But she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.
I love that beat.
She loves me not for who I am, but what I got. But she loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.
Sorry I missed your call again. I'd be in the studio usually, but tomorrow afternoon for me worked beautifully. If your schedule's open, you say that's cool with me. But you stood me twice, Slim. You're over two with me. Cause like a basket, you've been going through hoops for me. Well, if the ball's in my court, why don't we shoot for three?
Okay, basketball scheme again. Like a basket, you go through hoops for me. Like a basketball, you go through hoops for me. Shoot the three. What I mean.
But you stood me twice, Slim. You're over two with me. Cause like a basket, you've been going through hoops for me. Well, if the ball's in my court, why don't we shoot for three?
If the ball's in my court, why don't we shoot for three? Like a basket, you go through hoops for me. Let's go.
Sorry I missed your call again. I'll be in the studio usually. But tomorrow afternoon for me, work beautifully. If your schedule's open, you say that's cool with me. But you stood me twice, Slim. You're over two with me. Cause like a basket, you've been going through hoops for me. Well, if the ball's in my court, why don't we shoot for three? Yeah, I'll pick you up and we'll cruise through the D. And as soon as we hung up, I'm like, whoa.
Cause she loves me. She loves me.
Okay.
For who I am.
Not really bar heavy.
I got, but she loves me.
It's a vibe. It's a vibe. It's not my favorite song. Honestly, it's not.
Me soft now, wanna hit it like Balboa. Cause girl, you're a knockout. Your body is out cold, out cold.
Nice Balboa scheme. Rocky Balboa, knockout, out cold. Let's go.
So I turn the boom box down. We cut off our cell phones. You're killing me soft now. Wanna hit it like Balboa. Cause girl, you're a knockout. Your body is out cold, out cold. I put the moves on you like I used.
put the moves on you like a U-Haul and bend you over the foosball table. Nice little rhyme pattern. But moves, U-Haul, let's go.
Like Balboa, cause girl, you're a knockout. Your body is out cold, out cold. I put the moves on you like a U-Haul. Bend you over the foosball table, your shoes fall to the floor. But canoodling, I'm not in the mood for. Gotta get me out of these drawers if you want a spoon, dog. But before we get the drop in these drawers, there's options to explore. We can fuck in the closet or on my elevator. And maybe when it stops and the door opens, we fall out and we just get off on this floor.
That was clean. We fall out and we just get off on this floor. Like, literally, we get off because we fell out of the elevator, but we get off because we're having sex. So, nice little cute double. Let's go.
These drawers, there's options to explore. We can fuck in the closet or on my elevator. And maybe when it stops and the door opens, we fall out and we just get off on this floor. You say you're falling for me, but not because I'm famous. Then explain to me who that tattoo that's on your legs are. Your game is an A plus, but you think I don't notice. Put a screensaver on your damn bonus. It ain't cause who I am, bullshit. I like you, just don't take me for no stupid ass. No disrespect, cause even though you're like my truest fan, no, it's clear you only love me cause I'm Superman. Lois, what the fuck is she love?
Nice, nice little flip. Superman, Lois Lane. Nice flip.
I like you, just don't take me for no stupid ass. No disrespect, cause even though you're like my truest fan, no, it's clear you only love me cause I'm Superman. Lois, what the fuck is she love?
She loves me not.
You know what? This song has replay value for me, but it's not my favorite song off the album. It's probably my least favorite of the new songs, honestly. It gives me a just one of those night vibes. You know what I mean? This fool said, I'm just playing. I ain't got no foosball table. Hey, look, we under 10 minutes. We did good. That was pretty efficient. But again, 6'3" black male reacting. Yo, I'm an OG with it. Been listening to hip hop since hip hop came through. Used to rap. Used to do a lot of things, but used to produce the whole nine. Been into music. Love music. My expertise. Everybody say I have a good ear for music. So I'm going to use that ear and react and try to, you know, enlighten some people. Some people can enlighten me. But this is your boy, 6'3" black male. Hit that subscribe if you haven't yet. Goal 50 by next Sunday. So let's get up out of here. Grow with me. Peace.